My name is Midnight, and I've decided to start up a YouTube channel. I'll be honest with you, I'm not really sure why, but hey, you know, there's something to do at the end of the day, especially because I like playing video games all the time. So I decided to just go ahead and start off with one of my favorites, Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. God, this is nostalgic. It's been years. Lower down the volume a little bit. Like, I remember being so hyped for it. I believe I first got it on my PSP. it was just the best thing. I would always play it no matter where I was. And especially the intro music. The best thing ever. I completely forgot that they did kind of just spoil everything during the beginning sequence. There we go, and that's the intro. God. let's do. It's just standard mode. Yeah. I mean, sure, why not? That's the whole point of having a PS5. I do kind of wish Disney made a lot more video games like this, because just it's amazing, and especially since a lot of people grew up with stuff like this, and it's nostalgic. Oh god, I think they just skipped the scene because we already watched it.
This world is just too small.
let's be honest here. Who didn't have a crush on him? Like, 100%. Everyone thought, oh, dark, brooding. And it's like, well, then you finally see his face, and it's like, I don't know.
There, you see an empty world, like a prisoner. I imagine you will be right at home.
I always did find this kind of hilarious. It's just like, leave him in the middle of nowhere. Hey, where am
I? Who's there?
This whole video is probably just gonna be cutscene after cutscene at this point. I'm a brand new heart.
But this is... Why are you in my heart?
The light brought me. I saw it shining in the distance. And followed it here.
Yeah. That was my light. But my heart is fractured. And now, the little I have left is slipping away.
Then you should join your heart with mine.
Huh?
Our hearts have touched. Nothing else will slip away. And one day you'll be strong enough to win back the part that already did.
Thanks.
It's time to wake up now. All we need to do is
open the door.
Let's go. It just looks beautiful. It's like literally the version of I Lived, bitch.
Ah, a keyblade.
Pretty sparkles.
A meteor shower!
I wonder, has anyone actually seen a meteor shower in real life? I would really love to see one, but sadly, nothing ever happens up here where I am. So, and plus there's no certain areas you'd be able to go, especially close to me. Hell yeah, tutorial!
Can't see much from here.
Okay. Time to actually remember how to do stuff. Okay.
Oh. I've got time to spare. What? You want a piece of me too? Bro! Yeah! Bro!
There we go.
Win!
God.
It's over.
Oop. There we go. God, it's been so long.
What am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Who fucking knows? I don't remember if he could actually jump that far. So no, fuck it, let's just go the whole way. God, this is loud. I completely forgot how loud it is.
Wow. Why does it seem so familiar?
I don't know. I'm probably gonna be quiet most of this video because, I mean, hey. I just Whoa. Love watching cutscenes, and I know a lot of people don't like people talking over the cutscenes, too.
Give me a break, Aqua.
Then,
also, Aqua,
you hopeless sleepyhead.
100%.
You know,
first
you should
crush.
Have at least brought a blanket.
But did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know. Hey, Aqua.
Hmm?
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Hmm. Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Huh?
Oh. Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I forgot how the
I
want to
know now.
Oh,
you're
my
too
God.
Young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Huh?
Yeah. Tara, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Wow.
Here.
I'll be honest, I always wanted
one of those
necklaces because it just looks so cute.
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Especially when you have, like, a group of
Somewhere
friends.
Somewhere out there,
three
there's
is perfect.
This tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charms shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells, but I did the best with what I had.
Boy, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey,
oh,
what do you mean
looks
sometimes?
Looks like you got installed? Okay.
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
One of three good luck charms Aqua made for herself and her friends the day before the Mark of Mastery exam. The Wayfinder allows you to dimension link with friends and borrow their powers. You will meet lots of characters throughout the story you can dealing with.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I do.
I can take you.
This HP gauge will balance your health and one of HP will be defeated.
Take that! So long!
Controls again.
Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive. Want some?
How do I? Okay. I'm not gonna read all that, to be honest.
Well, that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Gotcha!
God, I completely forgot about that.
Okay, let's wrap this up.
I always like being Aqua, if I'm being completely honest.
Come on!
Freeze!
Gotcha! Come on! Gotcha!
Thunder!
Come on!
Freeze!
There we go.
Looks like I win.
Nah, I think I have the basis control down. At least I think.
Trust me. You guys are ready. You're gonna clean up at the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the Master said. Power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
Power is born within the heart. During your travels, you can find your strength by playing command board in this game. Roll the dice. Okay. God. I forgot how much stuff you have to do.
Oh. You don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
Okay, let's go ahead and save. Because if not, we're going to have to go through all those cutscenes again.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
To be honest, I think I'm just gonna go ahead once this is done. Just go ahead and just end it just as an introductory video, I guess.
Together.
Of course.
Always.
Of course, this isn't gonna be like a professional YouTube video because clearly I suck at it because I do not know what to say at all.
Ooh. Ooh.
Hey, Nikki. Ooh. Ooh. Ah. They made him so cute in this video game.
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
Of course, I'm going with Aqua. It's just me personally. I just love Aqua. I just feel like she's a lot more agile versus everyone else. It's just personally my favorite because I really don't like going very slow. That's not creepy at all.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
Yes!
worry about me. You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
Destroy the orbs of light.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin!
Yo, I always thought this whole scene was super cool.
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
I don't know. It's just...
What do you make of Ventus?
Video games back then.
I
wonder who it is.
Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
And in so much as you are now Keyblade Master, you must always be conscious of. What is that?
Ah, shit.
What happened?
I don't know. Why isn't Ven here?
Very well, then. I will send my pupils to investigate. Yes, I understand. Farewell. That was my dear old friend Yen Sid. As you know, he is master no more, but he still keeps a close eye on the tides of light and darkness. His counsel serves as signposts on the road we wielders of the Keyblade must walk. All the more reason then for concern, for he tells me the princesses of heart are in danger. Not only from the forces of darkness, as you may assume, but also from a new threat, one that feeds on negativity. Fledgling emotions that have taken monster form. Yen Sid calls them the Unversed. As wielders of the Keyblade, you are tasked with striking down any who would upset the balance of light and darkness. The Unversed are no exception. I tried to pass this news on to Master Xehanort, but my repeated attempts to reach him have failed. I doubt there is any connection, and yet this all troubles me.
Master Xehanort is gone?
So here we are. I need you two to get this situation under control. Eliminate the Unversed, and find Master Xehanort. I have unlocked the lanes between. You may use these forbidden pathways to travel between this world and countless others. The darkness looms closer than usual within these spaces, but your armor will protect you. Lastly, remember that order must be kept. You cannot tell anyone there are other worlds. Now go and fulfill your duty.
Yes, Master.
Terra, consider this an opportunity. A second chance for you to change my mind.
What?
You must know. I care for you like my own son. If I could have my way, I would name you Master in a second. But how can I, when you are so obsessed with power? Terra, you mustn't be afraid of losing. Fear leads to obsession with power, and obsession beckons the darkness. You must never forget.
Thank you, Master. I swear, I will not fail you again.
Master, I best be on my way.
Wait, Aqua. Before you depart, I have one other, well, call it a request of the utmost priority.
Yes?
I told Terra this could be a second chance to show the mark of mastery, and I meant it. However, that flicker of darkness he displayed during the examination, I can sense it runs very deep. If those powers were to prove too much for him to handle, I want you to bring him back to me at once. It's for his own good. He could not bear to lose any of you to the darkness.
Of course. I would never let that happen. I promise you I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master. He's not as weak as you think.
mustn't. You have to bring him back.
Don't worry, Master.
We're stealing with Ventus. Ventus? I don't even remember. Terra. Trophy, nice. And land. Visit. I used to be obsessed with Cinderella. Castle of Dreams. Just beautiful. They could have made it so much worse.
Mademoiselle! Senorita! Wait!
Aqua!
Terra! Terra, Ven ran away from home.
What?
I think he left to go find you. Do you have any idea why?
No. Actually, just before I left, he tried to tell me something. I should have listened to what he had to say.
Oh. So, did you manage to locate Master Zaynort?
No, but it seems he's looking for pure hearts, filled with light.
Pure hearts? Filled with light?
All I can tell you is that his search hasn't taken him here.
All right. I'll stay and see if I can find more clues.
Okay. The prince is in the ballroom ahead. He might have some answers.
Thanks.
Aqua. You still have the same dream?
Well, yes.
There's this girl here. Her name is Cinderella. She made me realize how powerful it is just to believe. No matter how impossible things seem, a powerful enough dream will always be enough to light the darkness. If you see her, give her my thanks.
Will do.
I mean, yeah. Her dream to go to
He'll
a
be
ball.
All right. You won't give into it.
And then just suddenly become the prince's wife. I mean, that's a big dream right there. God, it's been so long. And at least from what I remember, there was nothing around here. But I'm still just gonna check anyway. Yep, never mind, I lied. It's right there. Hated that you couldn't just attack the chest and it would open. You have to stay still and then go ahead and do it. stepsisters, man.
Who are those ladies?
Oh, if I recall correctly, that is Lady Tremaine, and those are her daughters.
There was something very wrong about them.
You came back.
Huh?
Oh, my apologies. I was mistaken.
Your Highness, I found this on the palace stairs.
He was mistaken, but
a glass slipper.
One dropped by a lovely young lady, and I'll search far and wide to find the maiden to whom this belongs.
You will?
Of course, Your Highness. After all, you finally found someone whom you wish to marry. Upon hearing that happy news, your father, the king, has decreed that a quest shall begin immediately throughout the kingdom. And I will start with the closest residence, that of Lady Tremaine.
Which she so happens to be at.
Lady Tremaine. I'd better pay her a visit.
Wait, I never understood that. They were literally just right there. Because, to be honest, if he actually had a brain, he should have just done it right there, and then Cinderella would have never been found. Unless they found her in the middle of the village.
Come on!
Yeah! Yeah! Freeze! go. Okay. Oh. Oh, I'm fighting. Okay. Oh, yeah. Why not?
Gotcha!
Non-stop. I still have an obvious thing somewhere, but the one problem is that for some reason the stuff doesn't work anymore, and for some reason this game really loves you want to find, like, pushing the throw button. So sadly, there's no reason for me to really use it, especially since a lot of games nowadays have been transferred over to the mirror consoles and doing stuff. It's so much easier for people to just play in general. I do hope you guys tune in next time, and well, have a good day. Bye.